Okay, now let's take a look at the two actions. We're going to put the gluteus medius minimus and the tensor fasciae latae in the same group because they have two actions, one hip adduction and one stabilization of the pelvis. And so for the hip adduction, here we can see in green, I've just highlighted the medius because it's easiest to draw, but it shows this principle. And this gluteus medius, when it contracts, it pulls the femurs out as in hip and abduction. There it is, hip abduction.